Já jsem přesvědčený o tom, že díky tomu, že my jako partneři Penty máme většina z nás rádi umění, jeho podporujeme, tak tento prvek přenášíme i do naší developerské divize. Zahu Hadid jsme oslovili a následně i vybrali v mezinárodní soutěži proto, že nás přesvědčila svým neotřelým přístupem, zároveň velkým respektem k hlavnímu městu Praha, k stověžaté Praze, kde chce odrazit v jedné budově náznak věže, použitím zlaté barvy jako Zlatá Praha, použitím prvků kolejiště v prvkách fasády, velkorysostí náměstí propojeného do autobusového nádraží. V podstatě si myslíme, že zvolením Zahy Hadid my nestavíme obyčejnou budovu, ale stavíme sochu, která zůstane na věky věků nedílnou součástí kulturního dědictví hlavního města Prahy a něco tady pro nás zůstane pro budoucí generace.
We were engaged in the competition, as you know, we were one of the competitors, and we look at the site, and there's a lot of complexity, multiple directions, different paths. So we let some of the geometry of the site influence an emerging urban geometry. That's one element. We knew that we wanted to fit in with the block structures, but also we liked that length of that frontal side. So that was the idea of having something train-like, something pulled, something dynamic, and talking about mixed use and all the uses. This becomes a real part of the city fabric. A lot of retail, food and beverages, clubs, places, galleries, public life, public space, and spaces that should happen right next to such a railway hub. And again, this will also repeat in the second layer, which connects back in Prague 8. And you generate a lot of positive externalities. You will generate a lot of value, not only for the end users here, for all the neighbors, for the station itself, for everybody, for the city. So I think I'm very confident that we will succeed to convince everybody. But we're also flexible and open to suggestions, to debate, discussion.
Some people want to keep Prague as it is, but you know from European cities that it's not really very good because there are many examples where contemporary architecture can live together with the heritage of the city.
Yeah.
Even in contrary, it's a must.
Absolutely.
Because otherwise the city is dying.
That's
on
right.
Its beauty. It's not. It shouldn't be as. It shouldn't remain as a sleeping beauty. The beauty has to be awake. And this is the way how to place new contemporary but good architecture into the body of the city. It has to create a certain discussion and a dialogue between the old and the new. And the new, I mean, out of this dialogue, a new quality has to emerge. So for me, it is more than welcome that architects are more than ever interested into Prague and coming to take part in competitions. It's a center project. It's the main station, the central main station, and so I'm very looking forward. So hopefully it will happen as soon as possible.
Za realizační tým Penty můžu prohlásit, že společně s týmem Zaha Hadid Architects zrealizujeme finální návrh Zahy Hadid v nejlepší možné kvalitě a tím, že tento projekt zrealizujeme a přineseme tento kus umění do centra Prahy, vyjádříme Zaze Hadid i naše poděkování a nejvyšší možnou úctu za to, co Prahu vytvořilo.